Wow. And then after that,
was it with the Toad and all that?
No, just Dark Law Turbo. Then that turned into Toad Heroes with Bubble Man, and then that turned into I forgot who was it that used the deck. It was the Armageddon Knight, Sending Malicious, making Zolkin, Dark Law, in Toad.
Was it Rongo around during that?
No.
Rongo was around because that was World Superstars, but nobody used him. Yeah. You couldn't make him in Heroes. Okay. Rongo wasn't relevant until Ignites came out.
You want higher level?
Yeah, high. I'll go first. All right, good luck, Duelist.
And then he finishes to Apollo.
Stand by me. Normal Rhino, activate Rhino. Send Shaylin, activate Shaylin. Summon kit, activate kit. Kit on self. One, two.
Yeah, I don't know what you got there. It was like 5 or 4 hands, 4 hands, right?
Terrible.
Let's go. One, two.
I
Is your misplay you don't play more than two biomes?
Yes.
Ah, yes.
I thought I had a third biome, that was going to be fine. I am lucky. So this is really simple. This is
fine. This is fine. Because you got one to get into
something. Yeah, it's like an extra.
I'm just gonna pass.
End of game.
Okay.
Stand by.
Yep. Alright, so that whole turn just revealed what you're playing today.
Go ahead.
Use your tier strategy on me.
It's only
Yes, indeed.
Yep.
I'm going to have Congress.
Do it backwards every time. I'm like, ah, yeah, I can summon them, I'm going to try to banish.
Really? Thank you. Just like it has the same bends as the one I just sold not too long ago.
Probably got it.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
The same person maybe. I sold it at the regional.
Did you get it from the subs?
No. No, I sold it at the regional in Dubuque.
First
scam
I was in.
Okay.
Dark Angel. Right. And this gives me.
Target?
Yeah.
No, because you're
Draw.
Just
Also, I can turn one up. Stand back. Adds a Crystal Beast and then puts one in a Crystal Beast and Spawn Trap. So it's negates the crystal, the monster. And then add Rainbow Dragon. It's all she gets lots of crystal monster. Rainbow Fraction, and either add it from deck from hand or send as a rogue, or a special summon Crystal Beast monster from hand deck for spell and traps. So I reveal Rainbow Dragon.
32. Man, I'll take 2,000 more damage, though.
Take
one
pass.
So I'll be down to 800 life.
Seth?
You're
amazing. Unchained.
Oh, it jumps into zero. Oh, that's the opposite.
Loses attack equal to its own attack, which is
anyway.
But then you said it's
a different
bomb anyway.
Of the next turn, so
yeah, I said mine right there.
No, you said yours there.
Whoops.
Well, there
you go. If it doesn't target, it doesn't get around it. Yeah, it doesn't get around.
Draw.
Scan
button.
Well, there you go.
John.
I have never seen him use either. I mean, I do have one or two of them. Well, I couldn't really have done anything to get around.
Stand by phase, effective Zeus. Yeah, to the list and everything.
I guess I could have.
Yeah, it's contracts as well. Everything coming back.
Which one's right? I could have tried the boots. I could have kept the call.
Yeah.
I almost didn't shuffle this one.
Probably be bad.
We'll Zeus again. From where? From deck to hand? We'll activate Necrophalus, so that's not possible. This card is like 20 erratas.
Yeah,
the most recent is like, your opponent cannot move cards except itself.
Ah, yes,
anywhere in the group.
Necrophalus is great.
Yeah, I love the group. We're going to activate Rainbow Bridge of the Heart. It has 3 effects.
Some
additional normal sum.
Personal.
I can destroy Crystal Beast I control to add a Crystal Monster. If a Crystal Beast is in my spell trap zone, I can bounce a card on. I can bounce this card in my hand and one card you control.
What was that?
It's fine. I don't want to keep mine up here anymore.
Awakening.
Oh, I can't charge 10. Fuck, I can't. Okay. Fuck.
I love how I can
mine. Battle phase.
I got some of
battle phase. Same thing, kill that. Another case, two.
Should be everything till.
Fact target.
If I had to win the beginning, you're probably.
Yeah, awesome.
Sure.
Activate Crystal Bond, adds a Crystal Beast from deck, and then
cast
one.
During my final turn. And then if I activate the Runic Crystal, you can turn it up to 3 Runic Crystals on the grid. So then it's the bottom of the grid, and draw the same number of cards.
We'll
add.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, you're fine. I didn't say it's fine. I forgot. Ring destruction targets a spell tracker. I didn't see it.
Let's put this guy in the spell trap zone. Some Sapphire Pegasus.
I can make it start
back.
That's terrible.
They have a target, so.
Curious.
It's the monster.
So solid.
You're still at full, right?
You just paid 12. And that's all the damage you. Well, no, and then you took 450.
What do you mean?
Oh, starter. So,
never
had 1650.
Oh, I'm sorry, in fact, too.
No, that's all the damage you took.
No, besides
the starter. To be fair, I don't want that to be
yeah, that's fine.
So, I attacked over
and
the
not
help.
Only that, it's a level 3,
that's
so I'm okay with that too.
48.
Yeah, it was actually Dark Charmer
so,
over Elf.
Yeah,
and then I hit that. That was in defense.
Yeah.
What's the Dark Charmer? 1850,
so you took 450. Chain 1, Solid Chain 2, Curious.
Ah!
And Crescent Miracle Fusion.
That's
yeah.
What I was like, oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Alright,
you have Shaylin.
I was all let off.
Not locked out of Exceedsia.
Yeah,
so.
If all things go down.
Runic
Tip. Shaylin.
You banished it down for a good old thing. It's continuous, so as long as if I don't go into my battle phase, it lingers. So I have to force go into battle phase just for it to be skipped. Or else I won't go away.
Weird.
Yeah. It's
weird.
Hobbits.
I didn't have anywhere to go with that. I was like, oh, all the cards I signed it in, thank you.
That's in the M phase, right?
Yeah.
So in the M phase, I'll just
okay, so straight on that. Of my first seven cards, and that's four of them. I'm an activism. I'm like, well, I can live. That's a nine card. Well, yeah, no, it worked out.
Okay.
Hey, this is the fourth card of Texas. You must attack it.
Scare you when I pull any cards out the side deck.
Had your ring attack. No, off of the first ring found one, I had your two more.
Yeah, so it was abandoned 2 days. Yeah.
So I had all three blues in the first turn.
No, but I think I misplayed by putting
out
the
spell.
My only
misplay
was putting the
steam in
your cards.
Yup. Yup. Insane. That's fun.
I see it too.
Yeah, but I don't want to.
Activate,
well,
that's fine.
I don't want
to
see
the Bridge of the Heart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying? That's where I have this.
Those are the only two.
That's called, right?
Yeah.
It's been
touched
on the
other. If I can prevent that turn,
it doesn't matter.
Well, all that gas we can get,
but
then it's
still
chest on. Yeah, that's no problem.
Effective Bridge of the Heart. Gen Buster. My man's feeling crazy today.
Bridge of the Heart effect, since I couldn't feel my spell traps, it's a bouncing card, so bounce Phoenix and Sorcerer.
That's chain DPE.
Well, that doesn't. This goes to hand on activation.
That was awesome. Okay.
Activate that again. Effect to give me a second normal summon. Effect.
Because it would come back and kill everybody. It slows you down.
Yeah, a little bit.
And then eventually I get the other one.
The third copy effect.
You're good.
I'm just
I don't remember how many games I'm trying to play.
Chunk of who?
Red.
Sprite red. I'll do a chain one hotness. Chain two, curl one red.
It's a set.
Or it's a,
I don't know if you count these.
One, two, three.
This is the instruction. This is an Empire
spells.
That's why I was
thinking. Effective Rainbow Bridge. It destroys a Crystal Beast. Tidy Crystal Slow Trap.
Two.
Yeah, no one's hiding.
Yeah, just one, two. Good.
He's like ahead. Like, oh, we can see you go. If you use a few more monsters, you're gonna be great.
Effective awakening of crystal ultimates.
No monsters.
Special.
Special,
I guess.
Chain Cold Dark. Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Okay.
No, I thought you meant like that's it for you.
Woo!
Because its effect activates again, I think, to summon himself back.
Terraformer.
She can't be destroyed unless it's a target. Yeah, so VP doesn't
target. Search. Shaven effects. Chain Mud Dragon. Call it dark.
Be funny about that.
So how do you
change the effect?
Yep.
Let's go. Chain one collider.
Nope.
That's the damage. No. That's just the base.
Target there. Chain two field spell. Target there.
And that's not special.
That popped right. Yeah, this is gonna pop middle. This is gonna shuffle back there.
high fees. So that was the sensor barrier for cars, not car. So this is the last one I'm going to change.
You would get your draw.
Oh,
are
you going to get my draw? Yeah, because I would use it to special summon the Yugen. So I have to do that. I'm able to stuff.
Only on black. Only on black.
Her only negate is only when she's linked summoned. She negates anything on the field. She has a once per turn quick effect to negate summons. And she already summoned one. You already negated the summon. So she's got nothing right now.
We will take 121. Yeah, 21, 24, 22, 28.
You couldn't hear him anyway.
Stop.
Makes it so you can't.